Short Story Tuesday.
And it left a brown stain.
Short Story Tuesday.